Hey, what's up everybody, my name is Trophynuts and welcome back to Deus Ex Mankind Divided, where I still desperately try to not murder anybody, even by accidentally snapping their neck. I'm at a little courtyard not far from Praha Dovols, and if you remember, we found a pocket secretary inside of the Task Force 29 headquarters that had a key code for a locker close to the office, and I actually have found that locker. It's right here. So I have the code, so hopefully this doesn't trigger any police, because I just opened something that I have the key code for. And look at this place. Crafting parts, painkillers. This is amazing. Anything else here? Crafting parts. Can I move this box? I can't. Okay, so studio bags. Let's move those out of the way a bit. Nothing here. A credit chip. Two bottles of wine and more crafting parts. And that's a shot of Welsh whiskey, which I probably shouldn't have taken because I'm quite drunk right now. Okay, that's not a lot, but at least it's something. And now we're gonna head to the bank, because that's where we need to dig up that dirt for Samizdal, the hacktivist. Well, not really hacktivist, just more sort of rebel news group, if we need to put a name on top of it. Look at this thing. Holy shit. The Palisade Property Bank.
The Palisade Bank fired him. He's been so angry and withdrawn.
Yes, I thought so too, but I was just upstairs and he's not home. I'm worried he's already going through with it.
Okay.
Oh, what is she doing? Excuse me, I'm on the phone. Can't you see?
Ah, okay. I thought there was a side quest in the making.
Since 2017. However, this particular building.
Hello.
And since then, it's active.
Okay.
Please see the receptionist. Data
extracted. Please see the receptionist.
Never breached the level.
Hello, receptionist.
Allow me to finish with this gentleman, sir. Absolutely secure. Data extractors have never breached the level.
Okay.
Now I want the problem.
So we need
care
to head in what there, which I could by just going invisible and walking through that.
Do you enjoy?
But that would be a bit boring now, wouldn't it? Let's see. There's a keypad here, which I could hack, but then again, everybody's watching me as well. Can go in here. There's an elevator, probably to go further up. There's nothing behind these things, I think. Oh no, there is. Let's see here. So now we're in a restricted area. I see a guard over there. That's not something we need to worry about right now. Let's have a little look now, shall we? Because we seem to be able to access quite a bit around here. Let's see, can we go over something? Jesus Christ. Okay. That's probably not good, is it? Is this? This is closed off. There is someone over here, right? Or not? Okay. And that camera probably can't see me, so let's check out the computer. Daniel Janaszak. Home Profit Secrets. Have you seen this? Dear customer, by this letter we inform you that our bank is switching to newest transaction security standards. Advanced security technology protect your personal financial information. Both software and hardware will be updated. Blah blah blah. Dominic, have you seen this? I got it from Romanek and he got it from one of our clients. This is a problem. How they get our client list? That's supposed to be impossible. We need to get on this right now. We can't afford any more security problems. We don't have an all clients mailing list. This looks like it might be a targeted phishing scam sent to only a few clients. that were maybe too public about their having an account with us. It's not very elegant either, I mean home profit secrets. All our clients are filthy rich, why would any of them fall for this? Tell Romanek to send all our clients a warning about this kind of thing. I'll do some digging in the logs just to make sure we haven't actually been breached. Dom. So, yeah, phishing still happens in the future, apparently. You make me sick from radical Vin. How can you all sit in your ivory tower and serve the masters? These companies you protect are not people! Why do you let them hide their secrets? You can't keep this up. We are the millions. We'll bring down the corporatocracy. I'm very glad I could pronounce that in one time. We'll bring down your money-centric system. Eternal growth is a fallacy built on the backs of the poor and serving only the rich. It's a finite world. There must be the concept of enough. Get ready for the change. R1C, so radical. And then high priority, effective immediately from Pavel Kermoni. To all employees, Partos Vlodek has taken a sudden extended leave of absence. We wish him the best and look forward to his eventual return. The task of executive services manager will be handled internally until this replacement can be hired. Details will be forthcoming from your department heads. Okay, and then the messenger. Hello, Mr. Janasek. Hello. What can I do for you? I have a new tech waiting to have a look at the servers. Nothing, never mind. Okay. Didn't look like I could do much there. Let me check out the drawers if I can't find a password somewhere. Anything in here? No. Okay, I can check it like that. So, more booze. And a gun. That was old. So I shouldn't exit out of this place because I shouldn't even need to be here. No, okay. So maybe I should try and find a way to get to the other side of the room because, well, this is not really where we need to be, right? Well, the room, it's a giant building. There we go. I think there was another room over here, but okay, that's closed off. Not going anywhere. What's this? So it's an elevator shaft. Okay, I just got a little hint of vertigo. So this is not where we need to be as well. Although there is another vent here. Oh, it's locked. Okay. Well then, I don't need to really be here, right? Can't I stand up here? Yeah, okay. There we go, and let's take the ladder back up, because we can't cross that without severely damaging ourselves. So we're back in the restricted zone, go inside the vent. And I'm gonna suppose, maybe I shouldn't suppose, and just try and move this out of the way a bit. Though it doesn't look there's anything there. Nope. Okay. So there's a guard here. Which I don't really have a reason for killing, right? Oh shit. Okay, he's turning around. Is he gonna walk this way? Yeah. I don't think I even need to be here, so I'm gonna go back here and try and get to the other side of the room, because that's actually where we need to be. Let's see.
Security room has our up-to-date security password.
Good. We can't go down. And there's more locked off areas over here. This looks like it can be open, but so let's take out the guard and drag his body over here. Pocket secretary, which we might be able to use. You were probably wondering why you were locked out of the second floor security room, because Monday Barabas has updated all the sec codes for the weekly rotation. New code is blah blah blah, et voila, now you are not locked out of the second floor security room. Have a good week. Okay, so we have a password. Another pocket secretary over here. I've regenerated all employee identification codes as requested. Your new code is that. New ID cards are also being created for all employees. There has been an upsurge in cyber attacks, but nothing has been able to breach the lava wall. Okay. So I can put that away. I'm gonna have to be careful not to be spotted by anything. More software. More stun gun ammo, which is really handy because I'm burning through that pretty fast.
The global leader in fair, unbiased, and impartial reporting. And now for a close look at the event.
Oh, look at that. So now I can go through the room.
Is freedom of the press a threat to our freedom?
Another drawer we can search, more crafting parts. Anything up here we can access? Doesn't look like it. Nope, okay. So let's check out the computer now that we can't be seen by anyone. We can enter the password, so autocomplete. Enter. I wonder if I disable the cameras, miscellaneous devices. This is really, really tricky. So I can probably disable all the cameras, but robot domination is required, and I can turn off the laser grids as well. But I wonder if that triggers anything. So now I disabled a lot of cameras. And I'm wondering if anything else happened out there. Level 2 lobby. What does this mean? I'm also still wondering if I can't reach the higher floors through this place. And it appears maybe I can. Oh, this is even better. There's a vent here. Okay. So we are... Okay. Not really sure where we are now. We're apparently pretty close to where we need to be. Yeah, that didn't make any noise at all. There's two guys in there. How the hell am I gonna take out those two guys? God damn it. Let's see if I can't find anything else. Oh, hi. Looks like a sort of programmer over here. And there's another vent over here. There we go. Which apparently just leads into the floor. Not really where we want to be. I wonder. So those guys are just hanging out there. One is actually looking at the door. Which makes this even more annoying than it already is. Don't think there are any cameras around here. Okay. Oh god, this is fucking bad. Ooh, yeah, I am gonna save. Now that we reached this thingy. So let's go invisible and cross. So we don't need to take out any of those guys. Oh shit, there's a camera over there. Okay. I think it was just in time to not trigger anything. So those guys don't come all the way over here. Which might allow me to actually take out the camera. So I don't think... Is it looking this direction right now? Okay.
Quiet. Confirm. Can confirm.
So those are the two guys downstairs talking. And I don't know if I even have the code for this thing. I could, of course. I bought a silencer in the meantime. So I now have a silenced 10mm pistol. Which I can use to disable the camera, access the keypad, hack it. Holy shit. So we need to go over there. And then over here.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
And the last one.
Access granted.
There we go. Okay. Is the camera still the camera's working again? Let's move in. Okay. Okay. That was stressy. Can I close this door? Oh, fucking close the door. Never mind. So there's nobody here. Might as well take down the gun then. And let's take a look around. Wine. So we need to find dirt. So we're going to have to access computers. We found a few passwords already. So maybe I can access one of these immediately without the need of hacking. Nope. Can't access these. I don't think the camera will spot me if I'm walking around here. And this computer is also locked. Sadly. So I'm gonna have to do a bit more hacking. Maybe I should start with the security computer so we can disable the cameras. So let's hack. Oh, gold. So we don't need to go anywhere special, we just need to go over here.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Okay, so we were stopped right there. Never mind. Okay, I was trying to get that data store as well. So let's disable the cameras. Disable the laser grid. Ooh. Wait. Trigger alarm? Alarm panels? I can disable alarm panels, because the other one, I think, just triggers the alarm. Which would be bad. So that just took out the camera out here, I think. Yes, it did. So that's great. So now I can start checking out those other computers. There's a door here, because this looks like there's something behind this place. But I'll probably have to access that through this computer. So, again, no password, sadly. So let's hack this thing. Holy shit. So we need to get that sentinel node to activate all those 45. But there are data stores over here that I can hack. And those just connect, so that's not really a problem. Docks the rating of subroutines, increases tracking time, transfer 2 rating points. I don't really know what all of these mean, but...
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Okay. Do I have to stop anything? No. Okay, that was awesome. And I got 100 credits out of that as well. Okay, high priority, effective immediately. To all employees, Bartos Vlodek has taken a sudden extent. So I think we read that already, didn't we? Crap. So that means the only one. Oh, goddammit. The only one here that I can't access is probably the one we need. This thing. A shiny talwar, so I can either enter the password or forget about it. That is annoying. Because there's also... How the hell do we access that? Can we move a couch? Whoop! And then up here. Okay, there we go. So this is a vent that isn't even used, apparently. Judging from the cobwebs. Where the hell are we now? Oh, wow. So we could have parkoured our way up here. Holy shit. But now the question is, how do we get that password? Ah, this is annoying. In the hands of irresponsible journalists, it can be. This is annoying. Underground websites and radio stations continue to pray to the. What does this do? Oh, yeah, okay. That's what that does. Oh, it's behind this door, I'm certain of it, but... Last year, oh. The collective shut down London's traffic grid, causing gridlock for hours. What the? Transports from getting through. In Chile, they committed massive voter fraud when they rigged the electronic voting system and elected a 12-year-old boy as president. In Russia, holy shit! Combat drones attacked St. Peter. Okay, fixed that. Apparently, yeah, I was already in a restricted room, so. Okay, so I think we're where we need to be. Breach software. Between you and me, folks, what does that do? To open in-game menu. Breach software can be sold for credits. Collecting them all will unlock content in the alternative breach mode. Okay, we get another pocket secretary as well. From Masaki Oshiro to Ashani Talwar. So those are the two people that we're in the office of. Asha, to avoid any issues with client perspectives on backup policies, I think we should consider moving some of the more critical files into special storage, and I changed the code myself to 1293, so I hope you check your messages before you access the locker. So... That sounded close all of a sudden. So another ebook. Palisade Bank Corporation offers customers two ways to protect the important things in life. The Property Bank Vault is the world's best vault for any items and valuables that need the finest protection. The Palisade Blades are the world's best secure corporate data archiving facility. Any data, documents or files stored in the servers are untouchable to malicious hackers. In the years following its opening, not one server suffered a security breach. Both facilities are protected around the clock by Tarvos security services, high-end military-grade automated defense systems, and classified environmental hazards. This level of security is why we are the only company to earn 100% SafeCritic rating. Okay, sounds interesting. But... I still think we need to find something, right? So this is nice. I can open this. So we need to find special access. Because I don't think this has changed, right? Still can't access that. It was a key code for a door. So let's go in here. Go through the cable duct. Let's see where this ends up in. Because it's gonna be a bitch to find out which route to take. Is that a fucking turret? Okay, so there's a ladder over there. So that's probably a turret. The corporate vault. Okay. That sounds great. So someone became suspicious, but I think I could go invisible fast enough. So yeah, they're coming this way. I'm gonna go up the ladder and see where we come out. I think we're out of their reach. But where are we now? Because this place is huge. There's another vent over there. I'm just going from vent to vent. I don't really know where I'm going. Nope, not this way. Let's smash that. So I think we lost all suspicion. Oh! God, the damage. So we're back in this office. God damn it. Okay, so this doesn't really help us. So let's see, can I access that vault by going invisible? I probably should try and use one of those... where are they? Biocells, there we go. So use one of these. Go invisible and try to access this thing. So I can't access it, god damn it, we need a key card. Oh god, that was really, really stupid. Maybe I can take out this guy and see what's inside of that area. There is a guard over there which can clearly see me. He's looking at him, so can't really do anything. I could, of course, go around. No, okay. I'm still using my fucking howl. Well, that's about as subtle as it gets. Yep. I don't think they know where we are. How the fuck are they still shooting? Okay, so that wasn't really great. Everything would have been fine if I wasn't carrying my fucking pistol with EMP ammo instead of my stun gun. Oh, this sucks. So, no harm done. After a long, long period, they are ending their search. So if that completion stuff goes to 100%, I'm gonna suppose I can walk around freely again. Unless I get spotted again. So that was a really stupid mistake. I really apologize for that, but couldn't really do anything different there. Well, I could have switched to my fucking stun gun. Doofus! So, 80%, 85%, almost there. So I can move on. Okay, there we go. Reset. Okay. So, look at that. Hi. So I think I'm safe right now. Daniel Janicek, I'm looking for the keypad that I found the key code for. It's not any one of these, sadly. So let's go inside. We've been inside here already. This is where everything went bad. Okay, that guy's suspicious. So he saw the door open while I was invisible, so that's probably why he is suspicious. And I don't... Well, I'm actually surprised that the AI is so smart. Okay. So that's great. So he's leaving again. So now the windows are closed, so if I... Taser this guy, he should be taken care of.
Narrow.
I'm gonna drag him far away from here, put him behind the photocopier here. And let's see. Oh, for fuck's sake, this guy doesn't carry anything. Okay, so let's reload that apparently and take all the software. There must be something useful in here. Come on. Well, there's a lot of useful things in here, but not something that's related to this quest.
Move to patrol. Narrow.
Oh shit. The windows are blown out. So if I want to take out that guard, maybe I should quickly check out the computer. Because he might see us through those gaps. Well, it's a locked computer either way, so.
Narrow pattern confirmed.
Ooh, there's another buy cell over there. And that's what, there's a lot of goodies in here, but that's about it. God damn it. So let's move further again. Could try and take out both of those guards. Although I don't really know how that would help me. No, no, no. Track. Okay, so we're taking out the entire security force. Oh no, he's stuck. That's an issue. That is an issue. Let's take their guns away at least. I can... do that, okay. Great. Now let's check out the security computer here. I can hack it. So that's great to start with. There's actually not that much here. If I go here, I'm not starting yet.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
And there we go.
Access granted.
I have an idea for tomorrow. Let's go antiquing. There's a great title shop in Old City, or maybe it's near Capac Fountain. Anyway, it's called the Time Machine, yeah, we know that. Important, all personnel must report to the security office within the next week to receive their new access codes and cards. This is in keeping with our new protocols. Rest assured, this will not affect any of your day-to-day routines. Also, the code to the parking garage has changed. God damn it. Nothing useful! Oh. But this might be useful. From Masaki Oshiro to Pavel, have you confirmed the tickets and reservations yet? So blah 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 blah. Daniel made us change the code to the office. It's now 0211. If Romanek needs the biometric encoder, you can go in and get it for him. When we get back, remind me what we should get, a secondary encoder, or talk to Daniel. So that just gave us another code, which doesn't really help. Well, this is a sight. I turned around and the guard was doing this. And the wall! Hopefully nobody outside sees that, because that might be bad. So we got another code. Maybe that will allow us to hide. Move up a bit. Let's see, I think. God damn it. It's not this one, at least. And it's not this one either. God damn it. What are those codes constantly? Can I actually enter this place?
After Dr. Talis Rucker, leader of the Augmented Rights
God damn it, are you serious? Ivana, I apologize for not telling you sooner. Yes, the code to my office was changed after the recent pleasantries with Bartels. It is now 0831. It was in this open office all along. God damn it. I am going to kill myself. Maybe I'll wait until that guard's... Oh, he's not looking at me, is he? See, let's use the code 0831. There we go. Oh shit. That's not highlighted on the map there. That was scaring me. Okay, and then Thomas from Daniel. I've been reviewing the security gaps created by Bartels and Julian before we fired them. There's a complete report forthcoming, but the short version is that the issues are very serious. As a temporary measure, your most sensitive material should be stored in the bank's SDB in room A. The code is 1114. The bank's SDB. Storage, whatever. Ooh, Palisade elevator key. God damn it, everything was in rooms we could just access. I am, well, not really dumb. I couldn't know that, of course, but I missed one room. And that caused me to, well, stun half the guards of this place. So, let's see if I can find that SDM they were talking about. So see you guys there in a second. So yeah, we're back where we were, so... God damn it. And I don't know where these storage lockers are. Because the marker, of course, says that we need to go in here. But that doesn't really give us a solution now, because this will probably still be locked. And this, yeah, same old, same old.
In yet another augmented terror attack.
God damn it. Oh! Oh, seriously? That top office has a hidden fucking safe. And I can hack this. Okay, so let's try and hack this quickly. Let's see. I can go around here with nothing. Oh wait! Fuck! 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 Fuck!
Access granted.
There we go. So that unlocked the terminal. Terminal unlocked. So let's unlock the safe. Okay, so the terminal was unlocked, but the safe wasn't unlocked. A Praxis kit. Flight 451, Dulce. The Sistar Airlines Flight 451. Black Box confirms ionosphere theory. Secret military facility is in the area and tests were being conducted at the time. Directives. Public must not know about the base. Must not suspect reason for the crash. Pike's cover story. Sistar Airlines Flight 451 was hijacked by augmented passenger Thomas Haldeman. Do not distribute. So that was a lie. Because we've been hearing about that a few times. A triangle code. What the hell is all that? What is that triangle code? I don't know. I got two practice points again. So we'll do that in a second as well. We're gonna return the dirt. Triangle code. Phew. Use the Deus Ex Universe phone app to scan this triangle code. Okay. So that was another hidden thing. You can even take this absent as well. So let's go back out and I'll see you guys back in the sewers near the Hacktivist. So I think I found the storage containers as well, because we're outside the bank to the right side of the bank. And there are a few storage containers here and I have the code for these ones. So we might as well, right? Oh, look at that. Look at that. So revolver ammo, more software, nice rye, a credit chip. Wow, that was over 3,000 credits. Oh, and my inventory is full. Fuck. So let's see. We found the mother load. Could get rid of the revolver, but I think it's best that I just... You know what? I might get rid of the revolver. So discard. I just drop it, so that's good. So more neuropazine. A multi-tool. And a whole lot of boxes. So I'm curious if they're hiding something with the boxes. I broke champagne. No, they don't. They don't hide anything between the boxes. Maybe this? No. Nothing up here. It doesn't look like it, but I think there's also another one. Oh no, this one is locked. Can I open this one? Not such luck. This is closed as well, and this... Oh, we could even enter the bank this way. Interesting, all very interesting. So, hey, let's go back to Samizdat, and I'll see you guys there in a second. So, hello, Kay.
So, you got anything?
That's such a Man in Black reference. Yes.
I think I found the kind of information you're looking for.
All right, inspire me.
A commercial airliner went down recently. Over an ionospheric research facility. Plane went down because of whatever the military was doing there, not because of some augmented passenger like Pikus claims.
Shit, man! This is it! This is headline fucking material! You did good, man! Real good! Anything else?
Not really.
Oh, that's cool, man. This should be more than enough. Okay. Bones has been typing up a storm already. We pulled all our Pikus theories together and laid out some preliminaries. If you did your job right, this should help fill in the blanks.
We did our job right. We've been in a bank for over an hour, so...
We need to make sure this issue gets the publicity it deserves. There's a city information hub we want you to hack. It's on your way out, I promise.
But as fun as all this is, I'm gonna do that in the next episode, because I've been in the bank for way too long. That took way too long. Well, I got something out of it. That storage container was really, really useful. So, thank you guys enormously for watching. I'm gonna take a little break. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, don't forget to give it a thought to subscribe to my channel, because any support is really, really appreciated. So, thank you guys again enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video or stream. Goodbye.
Next time on Deus Ex Mankind Divided.
Okay. This is not at all creepy. Ooh. Dramatic entrance.